as the track back from Rome.
When there are singing competitions to win in Greece.
Sloth paint.
But not like some timid amateur.
Show them.
Savage and fantastic landscapes of street musicians and gladiators hacked out of the pigment. Build a palace to astonish the Senate. Then call it the shack.
Go on stage.
The Senate will hate you.
The people will love you.
Play the roles of villains and heroes.
Or a bereaved mother.
An emperor's an entertainer. An empire, a super show. Galba does not exist. There are no revolts in Spain. After dark, there are parties, non-stop music, and dancing. Waiting my turn, standing in the queue, popping my name into the air. Whose name is pulled out first? Your emperors, of course.
Thank you.
your nose out
keep
of the axe, mother.
Yeah. devils conspire against you. Become a philosopher on a marsh of white sand, alone in this miniature world, close up, picking fine grass tufts for bird bones, yellow daisy discs, and purple snapdragons, the size of a baby's fingernail.
Thank you.
For a night we eat and talk in a planned happiness. Lobsters and truffles, apples poached in wine and honey, course succeeding course, like the serene transitions of a sunset. My friends, my own academy, artists and engineers, builders of a new world, inspired and foolish in our cups. It's midnight in my golden house. Popea with her veils awry, mascara smeared, is yawning, rubs herself against me. I wish to go on talking, Democrats with equal friends. Parade your vice, and I'll forgive your crimes, even your insults. Soliciting from makeshift brothels on lawns. tangled bedclothes. Wet eyes and breasts and the mom veneris, which crucifies the man it welcomes. But you take no notice, gloating in your unhappiness, flicking your fan, the heartbeat at the empire's center. As I pace the grounds of my golden house, thinking of bruised carnations, rejecting classical restraint. Go to Greece. Never come back.
Oh.
the song. The songs, the moon, the sky, all of these, all of these smile for us, smile for us, for us. Thank you. inside tombs. A voice out of the ground. A lantern carried by no one.
For the heart, such assurance for the sinner, who believes in his own forgiveness, yet receives freely from grace. Murder your mother.
Imagined scenes from the second half of my life.
Amongst the roadside.